I thank you for giving me your trust and some of your time to see this video. This is how to hide and show the desktop items on a Mac. Click the System Settings app to open it. Click Desktop and Dock. Under Desktop and Stage Manager, you should see Show Items on Desktop. Uncheck these to hide them. See, they are now hidden. To show them again, check this. I'd like to hear your feedback, please. Share, tag, follow, and subscribe, please. Thank you again for your trust and your time.